every now and again we find a story that we can't even begin to understand. And today it's this Florida woman caught on camera at a hotel pool. Oh, you know, just shaving her legs. She dips the razor into the water to rinse it and then gets back to work. Now, we've seen a lot of pool rules, okay, but we've never seen any signs, though, prohibiting shaving now.
Looking at that, I remember one time when I used to fly all the time being a comic, there was a woman next to me on a flight that was clipping her nails, like right next to me on a flight, and it was just like they were on the tray. Ooh. And I was like, people do
gross.
Not care. That is disgusting.
I plucked my eyebrows on a plane. Is that gross? Be honest.
Not as bad
it
as the.
Collectively, is it gross?
You don't know. I don't know what happens in a women's locker room, but I don't know where these people think they are when they're like drying themselves off and where their legs are up on. And I don't even stretch like that at home to dry myself off. Right. What makes you think you could dry off in front of other people?
It's
like
a display.
Captain Morgan pose.
It's the Captain Morgan.
What do you do? I just want to be. I can't wait till I'm old enough to not care about anything and just tell everybody how I feel and just be like, dude, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I think when you get old, that's the pose you strike.
Oh, I can't wait.